Hi friend. Today I just want to show you the DMV. Yeah. Today I dress sexy. Went to DMV. It feels very simple. The waiting line is very short. That is Pasadena DMV. I came here in the afternoon about 2:20 p.m. Or rather, the waiting line only two people ahead of me. It's about 5 minutes waiting time. When I went in for the real ID, so I give them the passport only. If you don't have a passport, you can give social security a certificate, or you can give birth certificate. I'm not sure about nationality license. I think certificate maybe is okay. So there online have application. If you did not have time to fill application online, they will ask you if you fill out online or no. If you said no, they will collect your documents. I'll send you to a computer room. So I also bring my utility bill and utility bill was my last my previous name. So I did not bring. I checked the name. I did not match. You must match your exactly address full name on your driver license. So I choose my mortgage bill. And I choose my insurance bill. I also have my court letter. It's not for court, it's just like extra credit. I know a company hired me before. They did not have my permission. I got my credit check, so they got lawsuit from a group of people, so they sent me like $10 discount. Yeah, they said they don't need that. I also have a bank statement, like my retirement statement. So I bring multiple, they only choose two. So only two are required, match your full name, last name. After they collect my information, they send me to the computer room. It's very quick. So I went to computer room, fill out the application. It's about 6 to 10 minutes. It lasts a page. So sometimes if you are not sure how to fill in, you have to ask the associate to help you make sure you fill up all the information correct. It's about, I cannot remember, it's 10 to 12 pages. There are different language options. So after that, you get a number. Then they will call you on the window. When there, you get a fingerprint. If you wear glass, they will examine your vision. So you pay $38 verify. After verify all your information correct on the computer, you submit. So you got all the paperwork. And then you went to computer room, the camera room. The computer room, same camera, you go there, waiting in line, only one person ahead of me. So I take a picture very quick. After take a picture, went to another window, got my temporary ID. So it's very simple and fast. So if you did not get your real ID in California, I suggest you get now. The waiting line in the afternoon, almost no waiting time, very fast. Finish everything in 1 hour. Pasadena DMV, welcome you. Bye bye.